Hello and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV and the tale of how we are getting problems from Commonwealth again because Ottomans pussied out and didn't join the war. So that's fantastic. The question is, now everything here, it's going to be rolling up. Because I'm blocking here, which means they can't get anything done. In this region, I think. I'm not sure where the lines are exactly. I don't know how they got there, honestly. They shouldn't be able to I don't know. We have a big stack of Commonwealth troops here. They're kind of stacking up. Unfortunately, we are not able to we are not able to punish them and get their war exhaustion up as much as last time. What the hell, Spain? What are you doing here with a 20 stack? I don't get it. But these spots here, they have really good supply limit, which is unfortunate for me. And the way we lost that last battle over here, that sucked. That guy has one siege, this guy has no siege. But he has 5 shock, which is really good. I have good leaders. Was just slightly problematic up over here. See if this 50 stack is gonna chase now, or whatever, where they are going. Can you just go capture something, please? You're going there, Braslaw. I think we should probably get out of here right now. Let's tempt them. Oh, they're going. Are you gonna make that? Yeah, you are. Barely. So you're coming there again with a 30 stack. You are now going there. They're definitely chasing that. 22nd of February. Lock. Okay. So you're leaving the 4 stack to be demolished by me. Oh, there's a 50 stack coming there. That's not good. They'll be there on March 4th. That should be enough time for me to demolish this stack. Wow, we are losing that really hard. Yeah, they're coming there as well. Let's retreat from that, please. Looming disaster. I don't want this Dak War. That would suck. So now Spain are wandering over here. Oh, right. Never mind. Well, now they're blockaded there. I'm stupid, apparently. We have still have some manpower to play with. Unlike Commonwealth, Netherlands still have some. Who else got some troops here? Cologne, Netherlands, Commonwealth, and Brandenburg. How's Brandenburg doing? Brandenburg is doing really good. They have a lot of manpower. It's Commonwealth that doesn't. And unfortunately, we are probably going to have some rebels. Can be stopped by one of the following. Yeah, that's not annoying at all. And this overextension that I'm stuck with is even worse. You know, what can we do? No one of significance have any war exhaustion at all. You know what? I really want to go annoy that guy. What route did you say? Okay, I thought you were doing something really stupid. Hopefully these guys are all moving along this. Can one shot a six stack. That would be very beneficial for me. Yeah, they're all moving this way now. Very good. Smolensk, where is that? Unfortunately, that's not the direction I want you to go. Well, it's kind of nice, though. That was nice as well. Then I want you to go back really, really quickly. Wonder if they're gonna go back now. And deal with these rebels. That's a 38 stack. Is that a lot of... I mean, Commonwealth. You have a lot of troops, dude. Really? Are you serious? That's 200 stacks of rebels? That's very interesting. What is this province? That's forest. I mean, we could go in here, but that would be a definite suicide mission. Without a doubt, that would be a suicide mission. Where are you going? Oh, you're going there. Okay. Interesting. Well, there's gonna be a battle there. I'm not gonna do anything about that because Novgorod is basically just suiciding crap right now. Well, the attrition there is nice, though. Unfortunately, it's not a harsh winter. Are you going back now? Or where exactly are you going? Base production. Now let's lower the unrest. Well, let's boost stability. Because why not? Looks like they're just gonna let the rebels go nuts. Let's do race war taxes, please. I don't do that often enough, I think. Where are you going? Are you just gonna sit there and take attrition or what? Your war exhaustion is kind of going up ever so slightly. But my war exhaustion really sucks. That's gonna lead. To a problem for me. They're just kind of sitting there. Severe winter. Are you just gonna? You have 60,000. No, you even have over 100,000 men in this area. What are you going to do with those? Okay, so now you're moving out, kind of. Ladoga. Think we're gonna move one back here. Do we have a fort here? I don't think we do. We had a fort there. Where exactly are you going with that? You are going there with them. They're not taking as much attrition as I want them to. In Commonwealth, they have a lot of troops again. Commonwealth is up to 54,000. They have 30,000 of those in mercenaries, so I guess that's why they can just keep going. Oh my god, this is so annoying. This achievement is not good for impatient people. I mean, had my goal been different than just getting the achievement stuff, I would probably have played it a lot different. I would definitely have expanded more in this direction. So, return course. Really? I guess war reparations. That's a lot of stuff, though. Hate this. But I don't think I can win this. Because you're bitches. Don't think I can win this in any way. So they are attacking right now. No, they're going there. I would be there 23rd of June. That would be after. No, that would be before. Brandenburg will get a crossing penalty. Let's see. We need to take a fight here. Lower taxes. We need to take a fight for something. Wow, really? They just mash us down. This sucks. Ugh. This really sucks. Okay, so what can we offer? God damn it. Novgorod and Pskov to Muscovy. Fine. Oh, let's see. Suggest offer. I will not. I will not give away those two. That's not gonna happen. I can't. I don't know if I can dodge any of these. Don't think I can dodge both of them. You know, we can do that. We can do that as well. We can tell Novgorod to fuck off. I can revassalize them at some point if I want to. I wonder, though, if this is worth it. At least Bohemia joined the war. That's worth so much stuff. Mean, we could release Finland instead. Finland is probably easier to get back than Novgorod is. What could we do more? Unfortunately, like these Norwegian ones, it's not like. Yeah, they don't want that. Let's max out the gold part. I think it's the easiest way is to get rid of Novgorod. Unfortunately, Muscovy is probably gonna eat them alive after that, though. But that gives us a free ride for so many things. I mean, we don't need to do much more than that. We can give. I guess we can give Novgorod to Muscovy. So we lose one territory and our vassal. That's about it. I guess we're doing that. Fuck. Fucking hell. The thing is, though, in just a couple of years, where is our other army? I mean, in like 9 years, we're getting this. No, I'm not gonna. You're gonna go fuck off. So the problem is money right now. States demand control of provinces as well. Well, you can get that one, I guess. And something else, apparently, because you are. Overlord abandoned us. Yeah. Well, you know. Unfortunately, you're pretty big now, so I can't vassalize them back right now. Well, we are getting closer. So, we're going hardcore for the achievement right now. Nice, thank you for that. That's the most luck I've had for some time, at least. Let's split off the guys that are going to protect trade in Baltic Sea. And the transports and stuff should go back there. We should still be. Oh yeah, we don't. We haven't done all the cores yet. Unfortunately, we are going to get a penalty there. We still have some manpower to play with, which is good. Shouldn't be a problem, this fight. Should be really easy. There we go. Let's move one army over there. Let's mothball the forts that we have. Let's also go down in army maintenance. We can smooth this over. Can convert Riga as well. Very good. So cores are coming in nicely now. But it is very, very slow. Extremely slow. Repay all loans. Wow. We have a lot of loans, apparently. Damn it. Well, shouldn't be that much of a problem in the long run. We're making 27 ducats right now. We have the ability to get some additional men, which we're not gonna do right this second, but I mean, our 60k should be enough. Could repay the 433 loan quite soon. Let's go to speed 4. That's why the course came in kind of slow. So I'm thinking, what should we knock out next? We are ahead of time, way ahead of time in those, so let's knock out that. Yeah, those, that minus land attrition is really nice. Gained another core. So we're gaining 3 more. That means that we have 2 left for this achievement. Real nice. And I mean this last guy. All we need, and we should get started on that right away, is the claims. Ottomans, you can go away. The other guys are really chipping away at our borders right now. We have not been gaining much the last 100 years or so. Ever since we came like here and started this really long, annoying journey, it's been setbacks after setbacks all the time. Guess Spain is eating the last of France. And like stuff. Nice. So they want more stuff now. The nobility wants more stuff. You can get that one. That's what you can get. Repay loan, please. Well, there's no reason to not get that one because we're so far ahead. Fine. Let's get a new advisor. Land leader. Maneuver is good. Anyway, it's been 34 minutes, so let's end the episode here. Hopefully the next one is going to be the last episode. Possibly. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a nice day.